Press the subscribe button and click the bell icon for another update.